Two horses died yesterday at Los Alamitos racetrack in Cypress, and according to horseracingwrongs.org, 3-year-old Radio Tim died during the first race. 4-year-old Street Machine couldn't make it through the fourth race. This brings the total to 7 horses that have died during the current race season at Los Alamitos.